the guest minister we have here, he was my colleague some years ago, and I've heard so much about him. So when I heard he was in Qatar, I was like, this is a man I'd like to sit down and hear him teach. So I really, really tried. Well, thank God he's here. I'm expectant, and I'm going to receive a word from the Lord.
When you take things for granted, you'll be granted.
Your tongue is as important as your speeches. It has to start with thinking. As a man thinketh in his heart, so he is. So I want you to change your thinking. If you want to live in the overflow, you need to begin to think in an abundant mentality. It is not your location. It is not whom you are connected with. Overflow is an individual race. It has to give you, supersede your capacity to receive. Every time you keep looking on the man, you will keep being disappointed. You need to go extra mile. Nobody overflows by accident. Overflow is a conscious, deliberate thing that happens to individuals. All you need to succeed and experience overflow is already with you. What you despise and don't look for, they are the things that God uses to turn you around. To experience the overflow, you need to shut the door and get behind closed door. Stop sitting at home and say there is nothing to do. There is never a time that nothing is working. All you need to do is increase your capacity. And you shut the door and get the doctor. The vision that is dead begin to come back to life. When you shut the door and get the fire extinguisher, that spiritual energy, it comes back again. A closed mouth is a closed destiny. Yes.